I was able to locate an old Republic transmitter chip. It can be found within a derelict structure that sits upon the coastline. This area is mottled with craters resulting from intense warfare between the Republic and Shinra. Do mind your step as you proceed.
fiends roam this place.
Rare Ignilisk variant, I guess. Rare Ignilisk variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. I have some yourself. Wow, I almost feel sorry for that. I'm so
Here's the crow's nest. Base of operations for our anti-Shinra activities.
Sorry, but we're keeping things locked down after the trouble.
One under Juno.
Thank you.
Sam, what are you doing here? Came all this way and you're still full of energy. Do I know you?
We're Sam's bodyguards. Your mom hired us to keep him safe. And to make sure her boy got his allowance.
Keep it. I ain't taking her money. I can make ends meet on my own.
Who are they, Dylan? Friends of yours?
Claire! What are you doing out of bed? You know you need to stay off your feet. I know you came all this way, but I can't accept that. Just make sure Sam gets home safe for me.
You really are your mother's kid. Got her stubbornness and everything. Have it your way. Why don't you hang on to it?
This is a fortune.
If you really don't want it, I'll take it off your hands. But as a parent, I'm sure you want to give your kid the best life you can. And in my experience, that don't come cheap. Think it over.
That's true. We'll take it.
Dilster, was looking for you, dude.
Toby.
Sorry, got a little tied up. Hang on, aren't these guys with Avalanche? Rhonda said I might run into you.
Avalanche? Wait, you mean they're the ones who blew up those reactors?
The superstars themselves. I just want to say it is such an honor to meet you. Actually, while you're here, think I could ask you for a favor? Seeing as Dylan's, situation seems to be taken care of?
Yep, it's all good.
Excellent. In that case, why don't we step into my office for a chat? Right this way. Carinos are something else. When I saw you on the news, I was blown away.
Violence isn't the answer.
And here you are, lending me a hand. It's literally a dream come true. There's this big lighthouse down by the Cape, and someone calling themselves the Merc of Junon has turned it into their hideout or something.
Kyrie.
Oh, are they an acquaintance of yours?
Sorta.
What are the chances? I don't know about you, but I think fate brought us together. Anyway, that place has got a killer view. We used to go up there all the time and just chill. But it's too dangerous with all the monsters around, and that merc hasn't done a thing about him. So I was hoping you could do me a solid and convince that merc to help us out. They've done many a good deed in Midgar and all throughout the grasslands. Allegedly, that is. And like, if they're so good at doing good, then why aren't they doing anything now? The lighthouse is up ahead, right on the Cape. Apparently, it used to guide ships back in the Republic days, but that was like forever ago. Anyway, it's super out of the way and crawling with monsters. Anyone who thinks customers will come calling is out of their mind. Yo, you're the best! You know, I just knew I could count on you.
So, you gonna help or...
Me?
You can sniff out trouble.
I suppose that does make me the most suitable candidate.
Oh, pro tip. If you ever get the chance, you ought to swing by the hill, too. You might even catch a glimpse of the Great Condor if you're lucky. If you're into that kind of stuff.
To the CAS.
Where's the best spot to put up a poster?
I'm a rambling, gambling fella. You with an agency? Here to sign me? No, wait. You came out here just to see the famous Queen's Blood rocker. All right, twist my arm, why don't you? I'll give you the show of a lifetime.
I'm good.
Oof! Savage! So you're not a talent scout or a fan. Why didn't you say something? The name's Neil, and I'm gonna be the world's greatest QB playing guitarist. What do you say? Wanna play against a future celebrity? Then again, I can count on one hand the times I've won. I might actually not be cut out for this.
Hear that?
An upbeat melody's coming to me, clear as day. That's it. I can feel my spirits rising. I knew I was a musical genius. That loss was just what I needed to get my groove back. Oh, I can tell this one's gonna be good.
One of these days, I'll make it to the big time, give my folks the life they deserve. Until then, there's nothing for it but to keep strumming guitar and playing cards.
Thank you.
able to brag about playing a game with me. You'll see. at least stick around to live. Nothing like a match app.
Just gotta pour all this frustration into my music.
Our latest newsletter's looking pretty good.
Clear skies. On our watcher's guide.
Everyone, I'm Michaela, a member of Crows Against Shinra. Hello. My name's Michaela, and I'm a proud member of the CAS's Queen's Blood Promotion Committee. Our goal is to spread awareness about the game's diplomatic potential. We believe it's our best shot at getting Shinra to agree to negotiations with us. What do you say? Want to play and help me drum up interest?
We'll be right back.
That was great! See what I'm talking about? That connection you feel when you're playing someone! You, my friend, are now officially a member of the Queen's Blood Promotion Committee. People laugh, but I really think this game has the power to bring folks together in a way few things can. Because the key to world peace isn't violent. Comrade, I'm counting on you.
I'm Cameron, Queen's Blood Champion, and I roam the world in search of proper sport. I've scaled mountains, braved wastelands. As I communed with nature, I received a vision, the true spirit of this game we both play. And now I shall reveal it to you. Are you prepared? Then come.
This is wrong.
News regarding the combat simulator. Thanks to the monster data you managed to collect, I was able to devise a new challenge for you. I kindly invite you to give it a try.
Let's go.
Are my trials not challenging enough? I hope you won't mind my mentioning, but I've observed that World Intel collection is stalled of late. I'm certain, however, a veteran mercenary like you would never abandon a task. I know you must be busy, but I'd appreciate your help.
Thank you.
Welcome to the crow's nest, priest. Sweet, right?
Devil's desert! And is Shinra gonna answer for this crime? No, not unless we make them! Not unless we hold them to account!
You know it!
You know